The amygdala is a small, almond-shaped structure in your brain responsible for fear, anxiety, aggression, sexual attraction, and pleasure. The fear that you feel during a horror movie or when you stand on the edge of a cliff is due to the amygdala. The attraction you may have to someone is also partially due to the amygdala. Think of this part as your built-in spidey sense.